Tobias, say hi. Hello, we are here at the Petrosains Museum for Kids, and we're about to go have lots of fun, so take a ride with us and let's see what this place has to offer.
Kilometers per hour.
0.9, and then it stopped.
How was it, buddy?
Windy. Like a space astronaut, only space astronaut, like astronauts, that's trained.
Is that awesome, bro? Wave.
Oh. Say thank you, bro.
Thank you.
How was that, bro?
That was awesome. The first go upside down part was a bit freaky, but that was fun.
Bro, what are you doing?
Piloting a rover on Mars.
That's fake.
That's just awesome. Go ahead. I've been to museums all over the world, and I've never come across one where you could pilot a rover and get in a gyroscope and ride rides to get into the entrance. It's a pretty cool place to be. So after being in the space part of the exhibit, now we're heading on to another part. Let's see what else this place has to offer. Look at Daddy.
Why don't you go ask for the
deck tech? Is that so much fun? Well, this museum is just getting better and better by the minute. Let's see what it has to offer now around this next corner, now that we're through this particular area. Take one last look at where we just came from. Now let's see what's next. Hannah, what are you doing? Well, that's just amazing. My kids are playing with actual robots and actual toys. This is just off the wall fun for the kids. I'm excited to see what everything this place has to offer. Hannah, say hi. Say hi. Say hi. Well, that's just awesome. So far, we've had a blast in every single one of the parts of this exhibit. Let's go see what it has to offer next.
Cool.
Myself up.
Whoa, that's cool. And it's crazy.
I can do it.
It's
a
little
hard.
Cool.
Oh, this is just awesome. It has some sort of mock oil platform, which the kids are obviously going to absolutely love. Let's go take a look. So we just looked at a map and we're not even halfway across the museum yet, which is spectacular because the kids are having a blast. This is definitely something you should plan to spend at least half, if not a full day doing. Let's go see what else it has to offer. Crazy. This place is just one interesting exhibit after another. See you soon. Daniel, wave. So here we are in the middle of some sort of learning center. Got lots of exhibits that are interactive just like the rest of the museum. Here's my son right over here, learning about different shapes. And then once you leave this area, you head over to a new section of the museum, which is, I guess, the superhero section. Check it out. Hannah, say hi.
Hi.
Unfortunately, we've come to the end of our time, but that means we get to go for another really cool ride. Let's go see what it has.
The greatest of which is our people.
With time changing so rapidly, it is not easy to follow traditional values. According to what my parents had, it's been more jobs, which we went and positioned down.
See you soon. That was just an amazing museum, and we're looking forward to coming back. Have a good day.